I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is a continuation. Sorry, no camera right now. I don't got a clothes on, so yeah, that's not allowed on YouTube. So yeah. That's why.
Earthquakes. They've died down.
Oh yeah. Forgot about those. Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Now I feel bad for turning down the courtesy car.
A courtesy car is no regalia.
Would have felt like cheating.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy. Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right. So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
Watch your back!
Thanks.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through him?
I'll circle around.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Brian is up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
Thank you.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah.
Temper, temper.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket. If the ferry at Galden were running, we'd probably be in Alticia by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary.
Some kind of fortress.
Yeah, a port of fortress. Those walls don't look so portable, though.
They are remnants of the old war, and the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
I never heard of Kyan before. Is it famous?
Not among mass. But its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Nice shot, Prompto. So, any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! We're gonna get our wheels back!
Our goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome. Together on my signal. Until then, hold position. 3, 2, 1. Now. Stop.
What?
Searchlights. We're clear. Tread warily.
All right. Hey.
Take cover.
Magitek armor.
Don't want to mess with one of those.
We shouldn't have to, if we keep to the shadows.
Right.
Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
Is this what's powering the base?
A Magitek generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the Regalia comes first. Not a sound. You'll alert the enemy.
Got it.
That's how it's done.
Oh yeah, like a boss.
There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Change of plans. Our new objective is to clear a path for the Regalia.
Ah!
Focus your efforts on the generator. There's a chance doing so will weaken the MTs.
No more stealth?
Our cover's blown. Go to town.
Yes, sir!
Come back.
then we're done for.
Now's our chance. Come on. Patrick. The place is dead.
Rest in pieces. Come on, let's grab the regalia and split.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Pretty sweet, busting up that base. Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base, we go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever, I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't.
Seems a bit flippant.
Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve. I command. The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
Go. Let's do it.
Should the chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, your majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Diskaian roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia anticipates increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
If Ravis wants power, I'll give him a taste.
Let's regain our focus.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Huh? What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of us said a word about Noct. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
It's not right. We should have been here.
I couldn't stop them.
But I won't let the Empire get away with it. They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
I'm taking Talcott. And we're going to Kaim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
understand.
I can't let her go it alone, after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
Like, share, and subscribe.